Today we are getting concrete for some of the patios and walkways around our farm, which is great because my mom's contractor is doing it and we're not doing concrete work. So that makes me happy. What's the most important part, Stacy?
We're not doing it.
That is the most important part. So unfortunately, our concrete truck turned too close. And now the concrete's going to be a little late, but thankfully the driver is okay. It's always sad to see a truck wrecked. Wow. It looks like a sad, sad beast upside down. So sad. But everybody's safe, and that's the most important thing. Okay. Thank you.
all gets tough.
Well, they finally got the concrete truck upright, and at one point we had two large wreckers and then two small wreckers on site. There was also a traffic accident before the police and the wreckers showed up from somebody rubbernecking and another person hitting them. It was quite a day here on the Tomarosa. We're so thankful that nobody was hurt, and we really appreciate all the response by our local community to help clean up this situation. We're going to give it another go tomorrow, see if we can get a concrete truck to turn into the driveway correctly. But this is how it all ended today. I think the driveway looks better.